you don't want to go on to Green Lantern?
Green Lantern? I want to have kids, so I'm good, I tell you. I'm all right with Green Lantern.
Please explain why you want to have kids. That's the reason why you don't want to go to Green Lantern. So...
Son of a bitch! You got messed up, Aaron!
The reason why is because it's a stand-up roller coaster. And it depends where you, how far you bring the straps down. Because sometimes you bang your head back and forth if you don't push the straps down far down enough. Otherwise, you're going to end up with a headache. And plus, where you're standing up and going up and down, because yeah, for guys, it's kind of painful. Girls might enjoy it. If you're into that, who knows? But guys like us, yeah, not for me.
It's not as bad as my previous rides on it. And the only reason why is because I was able to push a restraint all the way down. So my ears were above the restraint, so if I did get any headbanging, it's not gonna rip my ears apart. I thought it was pretty good. It's not as fast as Wonder Woman. Well, at least it doesn't seem like it is. That's because Wonder Woman's more like compact and everything, but it was still a good ride. I know me and Jersey Devil Cruiser had some beef in the past, but if two vegetarians have a rivalry, is that still considered beef? So with that being said, I take that back.
You don't get that injected every time you get on, like, let's say, Twisted Colossus or Twisted Cycle or Wicked Cycle. It's not like that. You get small pops every time. Not sustained, but small pops every so often. It also depends where you sit. For okay. me, if you want the most air time, you got to sit in the back row. Middle row, it's pretty much, there's no point in riding yet if you're getting middle row seat.
It's still running pretty slow, like it has been all year. Get a little bit of airtime, not like other RMC airtimes like I've been saying, but still a really fun ride. Is it the best in the park? Absolutely not. Let's go off Nitro. It's running freaking beautifully.
B&M Hypercoaster right there is Nitro, which is what you told me is your favorite coaster you ever been on.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I will be going on that later on. It's probably my most ridden coaster. Yeah, Six Flags, I want to say. What's the point of visiting Six Flags if you're not
going to
ride Nitro? Come on,
let's
be real now.
Right.
Yeah, definitely back row for Nitro. Even in weather like this, Batman and the Ride is still running very intense. I'm digging it.
So, is Cyborg your most hated roller coaster?
Alright guys, forgive my friend Luisa, he's not a big like roller coaster enthusiast or anything like that. Cyborg's not a roller coaster.
I apologize. Ride, should I say. Is it a ride? Can I say a ride?
I guess it's probably one of my least favorite rides, just because it really doesn't do anything for me. Yes, of course it's flip you upside down, twist you, but it's very similar to this ride right here. But this cycle is much better. Cyborg cycle is very short, it doesn't really do much in my opinion. So I would just prefer if they install a better ride than that piece of shit. Cyborg Cyberspin. This piece of shit in front of me right here. Don't look at me. This piece of shit. Supposedly it's on the chopping block. Or rumored it might be. If you guys know me, I absolutely despise that f***ing ride. So, that's me, I wouldn't care if it was in
there. See a ladder inside a Cyborg and restraints to the side. Hopefully they're tearing this down.
Tell this son of a bitch to stop crying. Constantly cries. You believe that?
Only way to ride Skull Mountain.
Okay, Skull Mountain is a pretty decent ride if you ride in the back row. That's pretty much the only way to ride Skull Mountain. Besides that, don't waste your time, to be honest. I mean, if you've never been on it before, it's a pretty cool ride for like families and kids, but if you're like a thrill seeker, like a coasting nerd like us, then yeah, ride back row.
Never thought I'd say this, but I actually thought Green Lantern was smoother. It developed some type of a rattle. I'm not sure it was just the one ride I got, but it didn't really kill the ride. It was still fun, but a little bit of a rattle to it.
The most popular rides in the park, which is Wonder Woman, which I think is better than most coasters.
Look at that beautiful, intimate beast right there. It's actually running A little rougher today, but still very intense. You still get a lot of great air time, which I like it. But she said. Yeah, Mantis is my favorite flying coaster. And probably top two at Magic Mountain. And I guess probably this. Well, the one over Georgia, just because of the terrain, makes it much better. Yeah, it's still a very fun ride. And it's a great family ride. You know what I mean, with inversions. Yeah, Pretzel Loop is very intense. Just got the Joker twice in a row, and those are actually the two best rides I ever had on it. I feel like it's going much quicker than usual. I flipped about 3.5 times. First time I was by myself, the second time I was with two other people. And it's running beautiful today.